Blinded by pain and inhibition, the strive towards nothing became his mission. A blight about himself and all he knew, never knowing, never needing something new. All alone, though never alone, feeling Cain's mark on his arm carved in bone. Crying, though not knowing what this means, unique but trying to be like the others he meets, cannot, will not be what others see, with audacity he destroys the powers that be. No one's near, and yet he fears the suffering within those years that he has idly wasted and never tasted. By himself, but never alone, haunted by the demons of his past, but worse is what the night unmasks each and every time he's out in the light of the night, all alone, but never alone.